What's going on, guys? Welcome to the channel. My name is Jared, and today I'm gonna be showing you guys something near and dear to my heart, and that's gonna be my truck. There she is. Look at that beautiful thing sitting there. So this is a 2016 Sierra 2500 Denali HD, and I'll tell you what, she's a little dirty right now, so we're gonna go and take her and get cleaned up. So I bought this truck back in November. It was like right before Thanksgiving. And I was looking for, oh gosh, probably several months before I actually found this one. And the weird thing was, I found this truck at like the end of October. But I was looking for basically this one, but with the black interior instead of this kind of like, you know, tan color. So I wasn't really a real big fan of the tan. I wanted to have the black. And this one just sat available for about a month, and I kept looking and looking and looking until I'm like, you know what, I can't find one. I really like everything else about this truck, so why don't I just get this one? And I pulled the trigger, and I definitely do not regret my decision one bit. Like I said, it's a 2016 Denali HD. It's got the Duramax 6.6 liter engine. It's only got just shy of 72,000 miles on it right now. And I'll tell you what, I don't regret anything about buying this truck. It's probably one of the best decisions I've made so far in my life. It's coming in handy more ways than one, that's for sure. Because originally I was looking at buying, this is gonna sound weird, I was looking at getting a Dodge Charger instead. I was looking for a Scat Pack with the 392, and I just went a completely different direction and ended up buying this truck instead. And it has played out well for me so far.
Feel something more stronger, something that I may never forget. I just want this to be longer.
This has to be the longest red light. Oh, and just as I say that, it turns green. I was literally sitting there for like 5 minutes, and as soon as I decide to pull up the camera, it turns to green. Okay, so we are pulling into Bergstrom Chevrolet here in Middleton. If you guys didn't know, this is where I work, so this is why I'm coming here. So if you guys are looking for a new Chevy or any used vehicle, hit me up. I'll be able to take care of you. Okay, so here we are at the back of the store. I'll show you guys why I need to wash it. So last time I washed it, I waxed it too, and well, let me just show you. You can see all that wax like on the plastic, because I didn't tape it off right and I didn't wipe it off correctly. You can see it all in the back here too. And it just looks, it looks terrible. So my goal today is to get rid of all of that, redo the wax, and do a much, much better job. So hopefully we're not too busy. It's my day off today. So hopefully I can get that taken care of. Okay, so it doesn't look like they're that busy. So I'm gonna pull my truck in, and then we're gonna give her a nice good clean. So take a last good look at it, because once she's clean, it's gonna look a lot better than she does right now. Okay, so first thing I'm gonna do is I'm gonna wash it, just see if I can get most of that other dirt off. Then we'll work on trying to get all that extra wax on that plastic stuff off. So I got pretty much everything all cleaned off now. I did all the wheels as well. So now I'm gonna try and clean off that plastic stuff. So this, hey man. So Scott tried it with a magic eraser, and you can see the difference right there. So that part we did with the magic eraser, and you can see over here where that little bit of wax is left.
You done? I'm making a video.
Cool.
Yeah, you're gonna be in it now.
So, I'm gonna use this magic eraser to clean up all the rest of the plastic parts. I'll tell you what, whoever came up with the idea for the Mr. Clean Magic Eraser, you, sir, are a freaking genius.
Look at that. You can't even tell that there was wax on it. It just came off completely, like even on the back here. The back one was real bad. Look at it. It is like perfect. Oh, I missed a little spot right there. I'll have to go back and get that one. But everything else is like, you can see where it was right there and it just came off.
Mr. Clean. So I guess I could give you guys a little bit of backstory about me and my truck. So I was a college student for a while. I was going to school for mechanical engineering. Long story short, didn't like it. So then I stopped. So I actually started working here at Bergstrom Chevrolet in Middleton, Wisconsin. I started working here September 9th, 2019. And then, I started out, I've never been in car sales before, never done any of that stuff before in my life. But Bergstrom made it really, really easy for me. I just had to follow their process. And the way they do business is absolutely spectacular. I love the way they do business here. So long story short, I did really well and I was actually able to afford myself a new vehicle. And like I said before, I was looking at originally buying a Charger. And I thought about it, I'm like, you know what, living in Wisconsin, having a truck will probably be very beneficial in the long run as opposed to a Charger, which was more of a fun car. And turns out that was exactly the case. I ended up buying my 2016 Sierra 2500 Denali HD back in November. So it was like a couple days before Thanksgiving, and I've had it ever since, and I absolutely love this thing. Okay, so next thing I'm gonna do is I'm gonna hit all the windows and clean those off and get all the water spots off the window. I just want this to be longer, longer, yeah, longer. Alrighty, so I got all the windows done now. It's starting to look really, really good. Now, last time I had it in here and I cleaned it, I put an actual like coat of wax on it, did a full wax job on it. So I don't think I need to do another one again. So we have this speed wax stuff that I'm gonna throw on it, and that should make it really, really shine. And there she is, all cleaned up and looking good. Now, the plastic trim doesn't have any of that wax on it. It doesn't look completely awful anymore. All shiny and basically brand new. Ugh. I'll tell you what, I love this truck.